in the OU order to face Jackie Traina. Lauren Chamberlain struck out on a curveball in her first at-bat. The freshman out of Tribuco Canyon, California. She told us the other day when she was a little kid, she would give herself 10 seconds to think about a mistake or a last at-bat, and then she would clear it all out and move on to the next. And it's very similar to what Jackie Traina said in the press conference last night after the loss. When somebody asked her, how do you move on? She said simply, flush it. It's already gone. We flush that loss. We move on to game 2. A 3-run lead to work with.